Hi children, the last video we have learned about 30, 60 and 19 and 45, four videos we have learned, right? Now we are going to learn another three more videos. The first video is 75 degree. You all know very well how to draw 90 degree, right? So first we have to draw 90 degree. First you draw 90. Take convenient distance in your compass. Keep it at the point O. Draw a semicircle. You know it already. And suppose you have done your work 2 times. Yes. Yes, I believe. Okay. Since 90 degree is not our answer, so you have to draw only dot line, okay? Only dot line. Up to here 60 we have, we need another 50 degree. 60 to 90, 30 degree is here. The 30 degree we are going to divide into 2 equal. Understood? Yes. Yes. We are both intersecting that point and point O. How many degrees is this? 75. So angle BOQ. Next you will go for 120 degrees. 120 degrees is very easy, it is not a difficult one. Take any convenience. Okay. Yes, tell me how many degrees is 60, right? Then again, how many degrees? Another 60, 120. Again, if you take, it will touch this line. So, 60 plus 60 120 120 plus 60, how much? 180 is a chord semicircle. Is it? Yes. So this is 60 degree. So from here angle POQ is how many? 120. Yes. Now, now we are going to draw for only 150 degree. 150 degree is not that difficult. Keep the compass at the point O. Draw a semicircle. Yes, how many degree? 60 plus 60, 120. Here we get how many? Another 60. 120 we have. To get 150, we need another 30 degree. That means this portion is 60 degree. Half of this portion is how many degree? 30. So we are going to divide this portion into 2 equal parts. So from 180 degree, 1 half, any take distance. And from 120 degree, another half. This we are bisecting this angle. This is how many degree? 150 degree. Okay? Angle POQ. Angle POQ is how many degree? 150 degree. Let us check if 150 coming or not. Measuring. I am sure all of you have the confusion. How to? Of course, I think I taught you last year also, right? But still, I remind you. How to measure? 150 here also 150. Yes, 170, here also 170. All the angles are in both sides. So from where to count? Is that not? You are staying here. You are staying here. Your friend is other side. This side nobody here, right? You look at this line. This line, there are only two people. You and your friend. This side nobody is here. I am standing here, my friend is standing that side. This side nobody is here. Suppose I want to talk to my friend. I will talk to him like, hey Mark, how are you? Hi, I will talk like this. Or, hey Mark, here nobody is here. Hi Mark, how are you? How is your holiday? Will you talk like this? Where nobody is here? Will you ever talk unless something wrong in your brain? You will not be there, right? If you are mentally a little bit affected, then you may look at the empty place and talk. Is that not? When your friend is here, so you will be looking at your friend. Is that not? So your friend is this side. So automatically you look at your friend. Look at your friend. Yes. Now started counting. Looking at your friend and started counting. Counting from where? Always starting from 0, right? 0, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 110, 20, 130, 140, 150. Getting it? Suppose your friend is this side. Suppose. Then you will count from here. Understood? 0, 1, 2, 3, 30, 40. Understood? Look at your friend. Where your friend is. And count. Okay, children? This three construction you do it in your notebook two times. Okay? I will come to the next class. I will go to the directly to the exercise. See you all.